The multi-time champ is here.
Already a record-setting champion, John Cena is at the top of his game.
The following is an Iron Man match. Making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena.
Cena, known for his epic rivalries with Randy Orton, Triple H, even The Rock.
Past, present, or future, if you want to reach the pinnacle of WWE, John Cena is standing right in your way.
John Cena, a top name in WWE for over a decade. He might just be the greatest of all time.
He is certainly on that path, Byron.
Well, guys, if he can remain this dominant for a few more years, there will be no question about it.
And I don't think anyone can stop the dominance of Big Match John.
And his opponent from New York, weighing in at 137 pounds, Neil.
This is a match that folks have been clamoring for, and they are excited to finally get it.
He has a big match ahead of him. Going to need a career-making performance here tonight.
Think of the great Iron Man matches throughout history in WWE, from the first one between Bret Hart and Shawn Michaels to Triple H and The Rock, all the way up to Sasha Banks and Bayley.
These classic matches are deeply personal and serve as a bare bones test to decide which superstar is the best.
The first fall in a match like cover!
Two! He kicks out at two!
Good Lord, scarily close to three.
These Iron Man matches can sometimes be like a long, drawn-out game of tug-of-war. How do you maintain your focus here?
Well, it's not easy. This match is as mental as it is physical, after all. You just have to keep your sights on the scoreboard and the finish line. Ignore the clock. Ignore the pain. Just try to rack up pinfalls and keep victory in sight.
Yeah! Oh, stop it! Stop it! Stop! Jeez!
He fends off the attack.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Denied with an elbow.
Arms trap. Endless knee strikes.
Human at this point.
It could be over here.
This is it.
Shoulders up before two.
Still not enough to put him.
Cena getting handcuffed.
Cena's in trouble. Cena's in trouble.
Oh, he gets the shoulder up before three.
Cena kicks out. I mean, he doesn't say never give up for nothing, guys. This is what John Cena is made of. Never give up isn't a catchphrase. It's Cena's way of life.
Flying.
That one fails to land. Missed the mark.
Sharp clothesline.
Landed elbow. He's absorbed some damage already.
Elbow drop.
Piercing. Ooh, sharp elbow.
Constant pressure being put on by Cena.
Cena showing that trademark ruthless aggression. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Able to evade. Oh, and a forearm.
Someone left us someone money.
Can he put this one away?
Of a second.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is. Look out!
Oh no! Crashing hard onto the floor.
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
But the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
Four. Leg sweep from the outside, very clever. Side shot on the top rope.
From the top,
diving double axe handle. He's going to the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window. I thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me. This is amazing.
Oh, and a reversal. DDT. For the victory here. He breaks the ref's count after one.
Refusing to give up even an inch of ground as this match continues.
Netflix suplex! Elbow drop.
Piercing.
He's looking shaky at best now.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Crank in the head.
And here's John Cena.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. And Cena looking worse for wear as this match continues.
John's been plagued with a lot of heavy offense. You gotta wonder how much more he can take.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big. Oh boy, who's stalking him? Watching for
from the top. Cena's starting to falter here.
Cena's just trying to weather the storm.
And Cena with the wherewithal to counter. Oh, stop right to the gut. Hurricanrana. Uh-oh. He reverses it.
Both arms captured and vitriolic stomps.
And a mud hole is being stomped.
Oh my!
Inflicting pain at will.
What a match.
What a match.
That didn't look good for Cena at all. And now the aftermath is painted on his face.
Continues to focus on that region of the body.
Surely is pinpointing that spot.
Caught flush with an enziguri. Create a counter. We're seeing what they call a big match. John.
Yeah, the greatest of all time. John Cena, the 16-time world champion. Cena.
Is that going to decide it for Cena?
Makes the cover.
I don't know how he just kicked out, and I'll tell you what, I don't really think he knows either.
And now Cena can't waste any time. That wasn't the outcome he expected, but he has to remain the aggressor. And then the patented five-knuckle shuffle. He catches Cena with a counter. Attack on Cena.
Yeah, things are getting very dangerous for Cena.
No way.
Somersault punch out. That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Now.
Oh, not to the belly.
Oh, right to the leg. He's testing fate here in danger of a count out.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
Shifts it back onto him. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. He scores a fall late in the match.
Uh-oh. High risk cross body.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
And Cena taking another destructive blow.
That's going to put Cena up against the wall in this back-and-forth affair.
Time's up, and he triumphs in this Iron Man match.
Let's take one more look at what made this Iron Man match so entertaining.
Here is your winner, Neil.
That was one of the most physical matches we've ever seen. An Iron Man match takes a huge toll, but you're seeing the result of pushing through that to win.
Cena lost. Mr. Never Give Up should have quit before the match even started.